We have heard His Excellency President Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo. We expected him to deliver the true state of the nation address, which will reflect the growing hardships and suffering of the Ghanaian people. Regrettably, Mr. Speaker, he himself today does not have the confidence even to talk about the economy or the state of the economy. He is continuing with his promises and slogans. But Mr. Speaker, a constitutional imperative. We are prepared and ready to debate them and to prove a credible alternative led by John Dramani Mahama. So, Mr. Speaker, with the present, willfully downplaying the harsh reality, I beg to second the motion for adjournment.